saw in the video how the Chinese even threatened our personnel by pointing their knives at our personnel. Despite this, lumaban po yung ating mga sundalo, no? Lumaban po with their bare hands, no? With their bare hands. Makikita nyo po, tinutulak nila yung rib ng kalaban pa, I'm sorry, ng Chinese Coast Guard palabas, no? Palayo. They were preventing the Chinese Coast Guard from hitting them with their bolos, their machete.
Seven firearms were looted and forcibly taken. Initially, they destroyed the communication equipment, the outboard motor, sinira nila yon, then other navigational equipment, and they even took the personal cell phones of our personnel and yung mga other equipment natin on board na pwede nilang pakinabangan.
Hey! Mabran!
For me, this is piracy already, because they boarded our boats illegally. They got our equipment. We are demanding that the Chinese return our rifles and our equipment. No? And we are also demanding from them to pay for the damages that they have caused. No? Babayaran nila po yun. Dahil hindi po tayo papayag na ganun lang na sisirain nila yung ating mga kagamitan at kunin lang nila. No?
Tropa natin yan?
Yung daliri ni sir.
Sino? Nandun? Yung nandyan? Hindi, sanap sa prepare siya, no?
Yung palapon. Yung bato na ng bato.
Oh, buta nagbabatohan na, oh.
Babatohan mo ng bato.
Inipit nila, no? And then sa kanila binord, no? But of course, yung tropa natin tried to prevent them. So may mga nakuhang mga barrel, no? may mga nakuhang mga iba pang equipment, sinira yung ating mga equipment on board, pati yung motor natin, no? At tinusok rin, binutas yung ating rigid hull inflatable boats.
Chinese Coast Guard reefs were able to close in to LS-57, and they deliberately punctured our rubber boats who were at that time attached to LS-57.
LS-57 is also armed, no? May mga armas po tayo, but we did not use those. No? We did not use those because our objective is that while we want to bring supplies to our troops following international laws, no, our objective is also to prevent war.